very interesting people here in rural mountain Colorado. It's just fascinating to hear other people's views of how challenging it is to live and work and get health care and get education and get government services in rural Colorado. But it's been absolutely spectacular, and we've been welcomed with open arms by everyone everywhere we've